third time filming this. Okay. So yeah, I have some snails here, and I went to the creek, and I think they're hungry. Well, I should really look that up. I'm using my mom's phone. Sorry for the bad quality. It's a Samsung dead, so I can't use it. So I'm gonna give it some toothpaste and hope it doesn't die. And I'm going to look that up. I should really put some on my finger. Toss first day of school. Ooh, right? Yay. Okay, so I got some on my finger. Sorry if they can't eat that. Sorry if they can't, but I don't really know if they can. Some mono. So now I'm gonna try to look that up. Okay, so da 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 da. I can't find the charger. So that's great. Where's my charger? I did put it right there, but I guess I put it somewhere else. I don't know. Maybe my mom put it in my backpack. Nope. I love you when you're there. Okay. You know where my charger is? Kristen.
What?
Do you know where my charger is?
No,
it's not. I brought it in here and you probably did something. But because she always does everything. One time I had my phone on the charger, she unplugged it and then put it under my bed. So okay. I'm not gonna walk back down to the creek to get their food, so I don't know what they eat. And I'm not gonna walk down to the creek to get some moss or like whatever, slimy slime. So yeah. Oh, I'm gonna wash my back school things. I don't know. So I went to the creek like 2 yesterday maybe, and I'm taking the long way because I have to talk. So yeah, so I was at the creek and I took my shoes off and I wore my cousin's Crocs. Yes, they're gone. And I wore her Crocs, and so I like accidentally left these there. And then so one of my, like, someone drive through and ran over them. And so they're, like, really dirty. And we went back to check on them. And they got ran over. And there was a dead butterfly on it. Literally, it was smushed. I guess the butterfly landed right before the wheel, like, went over and then got smushed. But, like, and I found that there was a dead butterfly on it. So, there's old Tucker. Hold on. You already been out today. It's time to go to bed. It's time to go to bed. Because we have to wake up early and you're probably gonna wake up early. So yeah, hold on, let me turn the clothes on. Alright. So sorry, my mom is mowing. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so I didn't put it on that tight, so it's gonna be leaking, but put it on jet. Shower? But yeah, it's first day to school. Okay, now I'm gonna put it on jet because Matt isn't going well. So okay, yeah. Okay, so now that I'm done, gonna have to turn this back on. So it is all turned off. And now I'm gonna try and dry them off. But if not, I'm gonna put them in the sun even though it's about to go down. And hopefully in the morning they're dry. It's 6:30. But like we have like a lot more time. Maybe it's not 6:30, maybe it's 7 and I should go to bed because I have school tomorrow and I have to wake up at 6:30. And it starts at 8:15. That's when it starts. My mom just knows we take forever to get ready. So she wakes up that early because that's how long we wake up. I mean, oh my god, stupid. How long we, like, you know. Yeah. So, what am I gonna do? Oh yeah, dry them off. Okay. So, I'm gonna put them